there, Dave Nerona, up here at one of my favorite places, Brome Ridge. It's managed by the Black Tusk Snowmobile Club. And we're just at 5,000 feet. You saw the beautiful cabin up here. We have some great avalanche clinics and a great community of people out of Squamish that manage this place and all over the lower mainland. And one of the things we want to talk about today is if you're coming up to Brome Ridge, either skiing or sledding for the winter, make sure you purchase a trail pass. Of course, it's mandatory for all the areas in the Sea to Sky corridor, and it helps pay for the trails and make sure those trails are good to go for the whole season. You can purchase at your local dealer.